The two men struggled. Then suddenly, in an attempt to choke Hart, the perpetrator lunged for his tie.
He went for my tie, and for me to get my tie so it don't choke me, I put my knee in his throat, and I take my tie off my neck.